Ito na yung napakaraming mga produkto na mga talent search, skill search. So, gano'n po kabigat sa inyo ang challenge? Knowing na isa kayo sa mga actors at tumingin sa kanila.
Ayun, meron na. Actually, yung burden na yun, ngayon lang ako kinabahan dahil nasa akin na. But when we were asked to judge, ano lang, sabi na, judge from our hearts. So without any consideration to benta yung artist or net. Pero ako kasi, coming from the music production side, I also, you know, produce songs for artists. In-encourage ako ng recording company to write songs that will make the artist fly, sumikat. And kinoconsider namin yun. Siguro subconsciously, you know, nasa likod ng isip namin na bebenta ba ito. Kasi minsan, meron din kasi doon sa 20 na ang galing-galing, pero bebenta ba siya? Party, nag-isip din namin. Pero confident kami kasi ang Wish FM ay may 2 million subscribers na suportado ng millennial community very strongly, not only in the Philippines but also sa rest of the world. So may confidence kami na pag yung sa power viewing component na 15%, pag mataas yung, I'm sure kaya ginagay yung 15% para makita din kung bumibenta. Dahil malakas yung power viewing, we know na, okay, hindi tayo mag-worry dun sa part na yun, siguradong kakagating siya ng community. So we really focused on the actual performance at yung star quality. Meron kasi yung criterion na star quality. So we saw something in them. Each one of them, pag nakita nyo, sigurado star na kagad. In fact, nakakakita na ako ng peso sign daw isa sa kanila. Sigurado may benta pa sa kanila.
Morissette.
Definitely. Kasi yung mga simula din naman nila Morissette and Sara, contest din eh. Pero nakita natin na they were not dependent on what was given to them. They actually worked hard to becoming the specific. And Sara reinvented herself quite a few times and now she is the Sara that does ikot-ikot and all those different things from the ballad here today. So we are hoping this, like Morissette, who filled an entire Araneta Coliseum with fans. She didn't think she would, but you know, because of the followers and support of the Wish, palagay ko sila can fill Araneta Coliseum with fans. Mapapatunayan sa March 27, pupunuin nila ang Araneta, pero palagay ko bawat isa sa kanila kayong pumuno din. Give it to them.